all the feelings that you want. So working in, once again, you feel the same pain that you felt each and every time he walked out the door. When you guys are done making love, you know, that passionate love, that kind that makes you daydream all day and just lose track of time while you work. And you can barely focus on what you're doing because you can't forget the night before. And you just say to yourself, I never have enough time. And when you do have time with him, you kiss his eyelids. It's said you remember. You hold a pillow close to you when he walks out the door and says, I'll see you next time, baby. And you know the next time will come again. And you'll say to yourself once again, I can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. This pain is too much. It's too great. It's too intense. I can't deal with it anymore because I know that the next time I see him, he'll still get up and he'll gently lift my face, gently, and kiss me ever so softly that I can barely breathe. And then he'll go back to his family. Once again, one more time, I have to remind myself, what a fool, being in love with a married man.
Wow. Wow.
That's like that.
Okay.